Turn back!
Iguana face looking ass. Damn. My man is hungry, hungry. All right. Oh, my man is ready to eat us. Holy sh.
So much for your shortcut.
Still short, just not quite as quick. But it'll be a downside quicker if you help me.
My thoughts exactly.
Give them all you've got, boy.
Catch this freaking. Whoa. The fuck? Dagger his ass. Let's go. Come on. How did he get me? The fuck? I was way over there, bro. Gotta watch my health. Woo! Oh my gosh, bro. We got him staggered. We got to take him out now. Our health's low as hell. Let's go. Let's go, baby. The freak up out of here. I ain't gonna lie, that was a little tough. That was a little tough, man. Had your boy kind of scared, but we got that, man. And we defeated a boss, man. We defeated a boss. Damn.
You're dominant.
I am. Aye. But not by choice, mate. Old bloody Rome was strapping young lads. And it was this sorry sack of bones Rome who saw fit to home.
Sid, you say you want to help Dominance in Paris. Well, what's in it for you?
What's in it for me? The same as for all of us. What we want and deserve. Save for our knack, Dominance in Paris are no different from anyone else. The ability to use magic or summon great beasts should command respect, but instead has left us outcasts. Our kind are used and discarded like tools, yet we are men, so why must we die as less?
I see. So what you're saying is you want to start a war.
you flatter me, lad. But my days as a firebrand are long behind me. No, I only wish to offer our kind a choice. A place where we can die on our own terms. Hmm?